Hello, hello, and welcome to Thursday. They were playing high again challenges. Entropy, high entropy challenges again. There are supposed to be 15 levels. We're on level 8. So let's see if we can get through it today. So let's just hop right in. We were doing pretty good. The last one we kind of struggled with. But we're just going to hop on in. Ah, right. We did start this one. Okay. We never figured out how to get in here. I need to find a code. I had a feeling it was in there. All right. For using command line interface on your computer terminal and you want to back the graphical user interface, type GUI and press enter. In general, all tasks you'll be assigned to do at the high entropy labs employee requiring the use of computers can be done using a graphical user interface on certain selected ones. But the command line interface, which you can progressively learn about reading the manuals you'll be provided with, can sometimes allow you alternative ways to complete them using other computers. I don't think I need this one to complete it, but I'm curious. See if I remember what we learned. There's two files. Read netmap.exe. No, it's not a text file. Run netmap. .exe. No, okay. I don't know if I need. Oh god, there's so many manuals. Okay. Alright, that's the one that I read before. Similar network tools, netmap print. A list of IP addresses for all devices starting in the same network. You know, newer versions of NetMap can also be provided on type of device. Okay. Telnet IP. I don't really need any of these. Do I want to know all this? They're already turned off. Oh, tripwires. Damn it. Is that the other thing that I couldn't figure out? No, I thought I figured it out. Hold on. Okay, and then go down here. Oh wait, no, the master key card doesn't work for that one. I have to use this. And the threats are off already. But I think I need to use it for, goddamn way out. Right, the other paper crane was right there.
Alright, and then... No, I think I can do it from that computer. Hold on. I think I figured it out last time. Except the other paper crate. And then I took damage and I said, fuck it. Yeah, see? Yeah. Turn off. Turn off. Turn off. Yeah, I don't need to use the commands. Alright, those are off already. No power. Is this where I have to use the manual? I don't remember what it was. It was Telnet something. Oh, whoops, sorry. Ah. Oh, it was like Telnet 10.8.0.3. No. Not in there. Let's go back down. See if we have a way to open it. Don't know a way to open this door, weirdly enough. But I do for this one. Leave that open. I have all the paper cranes that just need power. Let's see. Weird. Alright, let's go back upstairs, I guess. Oh, is it fucking in that one room? It totally is. Okay. How do I distract him? God. I mean, I guess I can get a can. But I'd have to be really fast. Alright, I guess. guess. Oh, I'm so gonna ruin it, aren't I? I wonder if I can just get him to turn. Alright. Is that the way, though? It is. Damn it. Alright. I don't know if you can actually see me from that table. Let me retry. I'm gonna do that first. Let's try that again. I think I can do that. I don't know if I need to actually mess with him. Do it fast enough. Give me hold. All right. I think I just need to do it fast. So you definitely see me on the tape. Oh, I did it. All right, we're fine. What's up here? Do I want in there? I don't think I want in there. Let's go see what's up there. Nothing. All right, it's fine. All right, we got this. We totally got it now. Turn you on. All right. Now, let's go through here. I don't think I actually needed to do anything with this computer. I think it gave me options too, if I wanted to do that instead of oh, I just realized what I forgot. Master key. Oh, shut on myself. I'll wait for the next round. I don't want to get caught. Alright. Now we're fine. As long as we don't take any damage, we gotta be careful about that. Over here, grab the last crane. Good gumdrops. Alright. Be careful. Right, security panel, laser, turn off. I love this little thing. It's so cool. Turn off. Yeah, so there is a way to do it without, like... I don't know. I'm not gonna worry about it. We figured it out. I just wanna mouse. I'm gonna change the sensitivity. Am I gonna regret that? No, I'm never mind. I was doing fine. So it seems like a big leap. There's no way for me not to get caught. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright. Where's the front of it? Oh, I see what we need to do at one point. Okay. Whoa! Bruh. All right. How am I? Oh. I was like, what the fuck does it want me to do? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you. Stupid ass. That was rude. What does that even do? Why would I want to do that? Oh, wait, I see. Never mind. God. That was rude, game. And then jump over here. Got it. Still fucking rude. I don't have a key card. Oh, but I can get in this now. So is there anything over here for me? Well, that's the fucking elevator, I guess. Can I use this? Do I want to use this? Okay. Alright. Okay. Fuck, 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 fuck. That's what I want to do. Oh, it's locked. That's why. Alright. If he sees me, I'm gonna be upset. Just a paper crane. I'm assuming so. Okay. I'm fine. All right. Key card. Well, let's go upstairs now. All right, let's see. What am I missing? There's a room in there. Which guy's a key card? I don't have a key card. Let's go back down. There's no key card in here. Let me go back in here. Anything in here? Am I missing anything? Uh-oh. Oh, why did you fucking turn around? Oh well, doesn't matter. I don't think there's anything in there. I need to get back out there. key card. When am I gonna get that? And that door is locked, yeah? And that one requires a key card. Okay. And that one requires a key card. Nothing in here. Okay. Switch this real quick. All right, switch it back. They're hitting the ceiling. Don't know if I need that or why I would need that. There's a computer in this one. Probably to, I don't know, do something. Don't have a key card. Is that one a key card? No, it's a number. Numbers. I need numbers. Okay. That's something. That's something to figure out. Numbers. Numbers, numbers, numbers. If there's any in there. What's that for? Oh, I can't take damage though. Perfect. Exactly what I need. Go in that first one first and come back. Okay. No. Hit the button. All right, what can we do here? Command line. I don't know how to do the turret thing, or turret thing. Eight, five, four, nine. Okay. Is anything else I need from here? 8549. Some margins in the last lot of wooden crates. Starting to show signs of rot. Please be careful when handling. Hitting them with a blunt object is enough force. Okay. So it'll fall. Alright. Alright, I have everything I need. Oops. Sorry. Alright, so now we need to... Fuck, what's the fucking numbers? Do I have it in my inventory? Docks. I need to actually remember. Hold on. Eight five four nine. 8, 5, 4, 9. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. That was ridiculous. Another 100%. Look at that. Nicely done. Fuck. Level 10. Hopefully, if I'm still on doing as well as I have been, I should be able to get it. Today. Oh. Okay. Okay. That does. Now we don't see if there's any. Okay. Take that, master key. Aha. Oh, supposed to move the lift. Is that what I want to do? Damn it. I took damage. I'm gonna have to restart. I'm gonna look around real quick. Oh. Grenades. Okay. Let's try it. G. That fucking just hurt me. Oh, killed him too. Oh, I could probably do this then. And then, G. Alright, yeah, I absolutely can do this. Hold on, okay. I just need not take damage from the first guy. That's it. And the bomb itself. Oh, I can do this. Okay. I feel fine now. Okay, and then grab the key. Grab the key. Grab the key. Grab the key. Okay. So we gotta deal with the first guy first. Can I take him out from here? Uh-oh. deal with these guys first. Alright, so then we're just gonna... Gee? Oh, I already killed the other two. Oh, okay. That works. I don't need scrap parts, I don't think. I think I forgot the first crane. Here's the second. Let's go back down. Missing something. Is there a vent or oh, there's a vent right there. I'll get that in just a second. Let me actually go back up. I need to be careful because I don't want to take fall damage. Let's get that first crate because I don't think I grabbed it. Go around. Sorry if it looks a little slow. It looks a little slow on my end. A little chuggy, just a little bit, but I think it's okay. Let me make sure the stream's running fine. Yeah, no chugginess there. I don't know what it is. Go up more. Good. How do I? Oops. The option's there, it's just it's not like popping up. There we go. Grab you. That's just a fan. That went fairly smooth. There we go. It only took like 10-15 minutes. Oh, nicely done. We might actually finish it pretty early, from the looks of it. If I don't struggle, which I might. Friendly fire! Oh!
Friendly fire, what does that mean? Oh, those ones throw things! That's how! Okay! Alright, where do I go if I do this again? Fuck you! Okay, that doesn't work. I don't know where to go after I do that. After I run. Alright. I don't really have time to think or look around. Definitely don't have enough ammo. Hey guys. I just want to read the computer. Stop. 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 Guys, I want to read. You guys are being rude. I'm stuck. Where the fuck do I go? I really don't know where to go after this. Oh, is there a vent right here? I'm just scoping out the area. No? What about here? Oh no, but there is a wrench. What do I need the wrench for? Do I try and kill everyone? I don't know. Guess. Reload. See, I already failed. Still don't know where to go. Still very lost. Oh, the other one killed him. And I can't hit, can I? Oh, I can. Doesn't do very fucking much, though. So, main thing is keeping health. The other one. It's just the initial health. I wanted to restart. Restart. Alright, so at initial health. We only have like one shot. Uh-oh, when he's in here, that's a problem. Damn it! I was doing so damn good. Okay, I gotta restart. This one might take a minute. Do I have any? No. Be a lot fucking easier. Oh. All right. I don't. This is. Oh, mega nut. I don't know if I can get 100% on this one. I want to, but. That green one's a little fast. Oh. Okay. Oh, come on. No, he's gonna get so close. This is the same thing that happened last time. Son of a biscuit! God damn it. Fuck. Alright. Does he have a smiley face? Oh! Oh! Gotta go. Oh, come on! Oh. But I can't do the friendly fire thing. Let me think. Methinks me knows a way. Why didn't that work? Why didn't that work? Why didn't that work? Why didn't that work? Alright, it worked, but I need to get further away. Me has an idea. Oh god. Already lost it. Didn't kill as many as I wanted to. Damn it. Fuck. Shit, 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 shit. For God's sakes, this, I was doing so good! Maybe that's not the barrel I need to hit. I think I have the right idea. Get the other guy with that barrel. Just let him run towards me, I guess. There we go. Alright. Mm-hmm. Come on. One more. There we go. Let's reload. I can't take another hit. I gotta be careful. Are you? I was walking. Morning, bud. How are you? I love you. Thank you. I'll try. I was doing so good. Oh, fuck. I'm mad about that one. Way to God. All right. Let's see if I can do this. Come on. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Back the fuck up. Back the fuck up! You good, fam? Oh, I hit that fucking... Oh! Reload one. Just one. Just one. Just one will work. I lost health. Fuck.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna KMS. I hate it here. Give me a super shot.
That makes me instantly. I want to go home. Fuck. What did I do before? How did I make it work before? Hello. Hate you. Fuck off. Back up, bitch. Back up, bitch! Stay back up. Do not hear me, back up. Oh, fuck's sake. Yee, bud. Talk to you later. Love you. Have fun. Funny work. I already lost health. I'm gonna kill myself. I think I'm maybe getting better. I can't tell. I could be getting worse. Let me lose my health. Damn it. I don't know if you'll get 100% this one. But I want. I'm such a perfectionist. I don't want to leave until I get it. I don't think that killed anyone but me. It didn't. User, fuck. Hate you. Pop you. I might just see what someone else did. What? I think I gotta take out the first guy. How? I'm already fucked. If I do that without taking that damage, then I can do it. Fuck. Damn it. I have the right idea, I think, now. She can do it without taking damage. I have an idea. Take out the first guy with the first one, and then take out the other two. So, go over here. Take that. Take him out. Wait for him to come near me. Damn it, I had the right idea, I just didn't execute it correctly. Alright. I think I got this. I take the first guy out with the first one, and then the second yellow guy with the second bomb. Open sesame, bitch! Did that kill him? Damn it! That was my fucking goal. I might still be able to do this. I might still be able to do this. Oh god. Damn it! I hate it here. I fucking hate it here. Still didn't take him out. Damn it. Oh, I'm so fucking close. Like, I know what I'm doing. It's just... Sesame. Let's kill that one. Oh, they didn't even fucking notice. I'm gonna do it. I'll be here all fucking day if I have to. I need to take out that first guy. I've already lost it.
This could keep me up at night if I don't finish this. How do I do this? Alright, what level are we on? I'm gonna Google it. Level 11. How do they do it? Grab a shotgun, obviously. Run in. Jump. They lost health, though. Do they not care about getting 100%? Because I do. No, they don't. Ugh. Can't even Google shit anymore. Alright. Useless. Come on, grab this stupid shit. I don't have any words. I'm frustrated. And I still think this is a good game. It's just, I'm more of a puzzle person. Can I run? I have a run. Run. Oh my God! I'm not getting 100% on this. I can't do that anymore. Thirty, ninety, twenty. Does it matter if I get caught? Who cares, right? Oh, that's why. Gotcha. Let me try something. Thank you. guys. I know how to do it. Go, 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 go. Jump, jump, jump. I'm just gonna let them walk over here. That guy see me. Hey guys. Come on, shoot each other. Had it. I fucking had it. Okay. I got this. They didn't even see me. Guys, hello. Come on, kill your friends. Need to wait for that one to get closer. Let's reload. Doing it, come on. Come on, you were doing it. Thank you.
dude. Alright, I'll come back to you. What was it? 30, 90, 20. You guys good? Come on, man, you're so close. I think I might need to retry. I don't think they're gonna shoot each other. Unless I jump down, but I could take damage from that. Alright, let me retry. I have the right idea. At least I feel like I do. Hello, everyone. A little close for comfort. Oh. For that guy to get a little closer. Damn it! How do I get them? Shoot themselves. They did it one time. Thank you.
There we go. Go on. Kill your friends. Come on. Yeah, come on, come on, come on. Come on.
Damn it.
All right. Let's just actually try and get to the level.
The point of today was to complete it. That was the point. That was the point of today. Just like to preferably, you know, say that. Get up, get up, get up. Jump, 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 jump. Shoot someone so everyone knows. Okay, I think we're okay. He doesn't. Fucking Christ. Bro, get over here. Kill your friends. Trying to help the process. Get him. Oh, fuck's sake, yeah. Okay. Alright. If I fuck this up past this, I'm gonna be so upset. 30, 90, 20. 30. Okay. Okay.
This is the exit. It's not what we need. We need paper cranes. I guess maybe kill the rest of the enemies and explore down below. Thanks, I don't appreciate it. I love bots. All right. I don't think I have enough to kill him. If I get hit, I'd be so upset. Yeah, I'm not gonna have enough. Damn it. Shall I run for it? I hate it. How do I get the other one? Let me try and knock him out. Dot, dot, dot. I'm not swinging. Where's the other paper crane? Can you stop? I was so fucking close. All right. I can't do this level anymore. I'm just gonna go. I need to just use the master key. Leave. Are you for real? I do need a donut, yeah, that sounds great. This fucking game, man. I don't wanna do this level anymore. I just wanna leave. I'm just gonna do it. I'm not even gonna try and do any of the challenges. I'm just gonna I ain't got time to bleed challenge. Probably because I gave up on that one. I'm never gonna sleep again. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I see. Let's move this. There. take that. Take that. Okay. Let's see. Temp directory. Oh, for fuck's sake. Am I really gonna have to figure the computer out again? I don't think I want to. Get in there. I wanna die. Due to last week's regrettable events, I've been decided that the bathroom door in your level must be kept locked during non-work hours. Please use the code 5419 to open the first thing in the morning and make sure to lock before you leave. Medkit. Can I shoot the cameras? Guess not. Why is there so much violence? Security panel. Oh, it's the security panel.
I don't know. Alright. I think that's it for this game. I can't do it anymore. I can't. I was having a lot of fun, and I still think it's a good game. I love the puzzle aspect more, and I can't. I'm frustrated, and I don't play games when I'm frustrated because there's no point if I'm not having fun. And I'm not gonna lie, not right now, I'm not having the best of time because I'm so frustrated. So, I think that'll be it for this game. I'm kind of sad we didn't get to see the end. Maybe I might try it again. I don't know. I really don't because I'm just so frustrated. Because, like, the other level that I didn't get 100% on, which I wanted to, it wasn't just about puzzle, it wasn't just about strategy, whatever, you know. And so, it's not something as easy to control or learn. Anyway, okay. That'll be it for today's stream. Still almost a 2-hour stream, so I feel fine about it. I'm very frustrated, but I think that'll be it for this game. It's still a good game. Don't take my anger out of context. Like, I think it's a great game. I had a lot of fun with it, even today with some of the puzzles. I'm just not, I don't know, like, I'd prefer more of a puzzle aspect than just fighting. Like, obviously it's still a puzzle, but I'm more of a portal gal, if you know what I mean. At least, like, I still like fighting games. It's just right now, I guess I just want more of a... Anyway, I did go through my games, like, actually go through them, and, let me quit the game real quick. And went through and even checked how long they were. There are some games that are kind of shorter, which I might combine two of them into one stream. I'm not sure yet. But I did go through, and so now I don't have as many games on my docket as I thought I did, which is fine. So some of the games are... We still have Little Nightmares. We still have Amnesia, but that's for later on. We got Lab Rags, which is interesting. Portal Stories Mel. Portal Reloaded, which is a mod. We have When Darkness Comes, which is about... like depression and stuff. I really do want to play that. That might be my next stream tomorrow because I really, really want to play it. We have Summerland, which is just kind of like a walking sim, just story and not really any, like, to my knowledge, puzzles or anything like that, but it should take up a whole stream. We have, and then Amnesia. And the two shorter games are The Supper and Octarina, which is like Octodad kind of thing. Both of those look really cool. They're very short, so I might play them together, even though they have very different vibes. But yeah, When Darkness Comes is one that I really want to play. I didn't, so with that one, I always load up my games because my computer's kind of old, so I try and make sure that they can run. This one I did do that, but because I didn't want any spoilers, because I'm actually very excited about this game, I didn't go very far, so I might still need to mess with settings when I'm in the game. But I honestly might play that tomorrow because I really want to play it. It just looks really interesting. It's supposed to be about anxiety and depression and not for the faint of heart. And as someone who has anxiety and depression, some people said a lot of, it had some mixed reviews because some people said like to not play it if you have depression because it might trigger it, but also it will you'll understand it. And so it's a good, like there was a lot of mixed, opinions, but I think that's what I want to play tomorrow because it was just so good. But yeah, I think I'm done with High Entropy. It was a good game. Moving it to my streamed category. I am still kind of sad that I didn't finish it, but I might replay it. I'm not sure. We'll see. But yeah, that's the end of the stream for today. Thank you to everyone that stopped by. I really appreciate it. I will be here tomorrow, per usual. Yeah, I hope everyone has a great day.